everybody, my name is Matt Pound, and today we are playing quite possibly one of the world's most adorable games, and it's called Polly Bridge. Just look at this game. Just look at the artwork in this game. It is adorable. Look at that little man. Look at how he scoots along across the ladders. So cute. Well, basically the idea of this game is to build bridges, and that's pretty much all I know about it, other than the fact that it's adorable. So let's kind of see what Polly Bridge is all about. Okay, so this is the tutorial, I imagine. That's what it's saying. So, howdy! Welcome to the fascinating world of bridge building. It's nice to finally have a helping hand. Well, thank you, Rodriguez. That is absolutely brilliant. It's not much for words, so let's jump right in. First thing, we need to build a road over the water. Okie dokie.
Right. Build the road by connecting the two terrain joints. Okay. Yes. Yes. And now click start simulation. Okay. Go, man! Go, Rodriguez! Yeah! Right on. That seemed very easy. Build a road by connecting the two terrain joints. Whatever you say, Rodriguez. Whatever you say. What? Ah! Oh.
No!
Oh, no. That station wagon is heavy. Bring up the tool wheel by pressing spacebar. Okay. What do we need? Wood. Is that going to hold the whole car? Wow, I'm quite surprised that did. Right, next. For a strong bridge, support the bridge joints by building a structure that distributes the weight. Right, okay, so load-bearing terrain joints. I don't know what that means, but yeah, I got wood. I got wood, baby. Triangles are my friend. Okay, I knew that. See, if I learned one thing in woodworking school, it was that triangles are my friend.
You just remember what your old past said, for you got a friend in me.
Yes! Great job. Great job, bridge, or car, or me. Wait, yeah, I was the one that did it. Great job, me. Go me. Right, will that work? Hold! 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 Yeah! Time to build a drawbridge. The rectangle in the middle shows you where the ship will be coming through. Right, okay, so we need to build the road as normal, I'm guessing. Select wood. It looks like I know what I'm doing, but the second I'm sure this tutorial is over, I am not going to have a clue. Right, connect them two. Oh, because it needs to lift up. Right. Right click on the bridge joint to create a split. Ah, right. So it can obviously split open. Right, go. Go, car, go. Is it going to split now? Oh, it's working. Yes. Oh, is that going to fit? Oh, it fit. How very surprising. Okay, does that mean now it can draw down and little Rodriguez can go over on his little scooter? Go, Rodriguez, go! Tutorial complete. I'm amazing. I'm basically a professional bridge builder now. So it's time to go out there on my own and start building bridges. 8 meter simple bridge. Triangles like that probably help. Right, do that, yeah, and then connect them that way. And that should work. Here we go. First bridge ever made by me, all on my own. We can do it. Oh. What's that? All right, okay, whatever. I don't care. Yes! That was cool. That was so cool. 10 meter simple bridge. I can do this as well. Oh, wait, fuck. And then support it down here, I imagine, with wood. That'll do, I think. And then do I do this whole triangle thing again? Is that going to work? The bridges I make, they're not going to be very aesthetically pleasing. They're going to just look like absolute tosh, but they're going to probably work. So let's go. Oh, wait, wrong button. Let's go. Oh, no! Why did I think that was going to work? I'm not sure, but I'm going to guess that it needs to be supported upside down. By this point already, I don't have a clue what I'm doing. Right, let's just hope that this works. Go! Come on. Yes! Yes! Great job, Mike. You are a professional builder again. Build it across. Get that wood. Everybody likes a bit of wood. It's all about symmetry as well. The more symmetrical something is, I think the stronger it is. I don't know. Don't quote me on that. Right. Let's go up to these corners as well with a support. Triangles, triangles, triangles. Oh, I've gone over budget. Well, I would have guessed it because, I mean, this looks like the worst bridge in the world. But you know what? Let's just see if it works for the sake of it. Oh, that middle bit's broke, but I think it might work. Yes. Don't let that big car fall. Yes. That's the worst looking bridge in the world. Oh god, this has got an incline and everything. Jesus. Jesus! How am I going to support that weight? I imagine that surfer van weighs an absolute ton. Do the old triangle trick as always. And then maybe support them across. Oh, shite. And then up as well. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Don't worry, Mr. Surfer. You will get over there safe and sound. 3, 2, let's fall in the lake. I'm so shocked that worked. Yes, right, next one. I'm a freaking professional. 10 meter jump. A jump? What? Oh my god, it's Rodriguez as well. I cannot make my mentor die. Let's do a steady incline then, I imagine. I have this really bad feeling that he's not going to make it to this end. He's not going to make it to this end. It doesn't look like he's going to be able to get further enough. But let's do it. Right, 3, 2, 1. Let's hope. Rodriguez, I'm sorry if you don't make it. Rodriguez! Oh! Yes! He's buried his head in the ground. But he made it. Well done, Rodriguez. Well done. Rodriguez? Can you hear me? Okay, 18 meter jump. Jesus Christ, what are they expecting of me? The concern for me is supporting this bridge. Why is that not working? Let's just hope for the best. Here we go. Yep, that looks perfect. I definitely am not guessing at all. This is exactly how it's meant to look. Triangles seem to just find themselves regardless of where I put the wood. It just look, bam, triangle, 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 triangle. Don't hold me responsible for the lives of these people. Oh god, I'm over budget. Right, let's just remove that one and let's hope. I mean, I'm like 12. Oh god. Oh, the other bridge just fell. No, make it. No. Let's remove those last few there. And hopefully that middle part holds. And let's instead support this bit of the bridge a bit more. And hopefully that should be enough. Right, go. Oh, for God's sake. 3, 2, 1. Hope for the best. Oh, it doesn't look steady. Oh, no. Oh, it was so close. I've got $2 to spare and hopefully this works. It doesn't look like this bit's going to mess up, but come on, try. No. Oh, for God's sake. No, don't. For God's sake. Right, I'm just going to start the whole thing again. By the way, I would be a lot more stressed, but the music in this game, it's so stress-free. Can you hear that? Please work, for the love of Jesus Christ. Yes! Yes! No! For God's sake! What did I do wrong? I don't even think the incline I've made is enough. So I'm gonna have to try and fix that. So let's get a bit of road and let's do a bigger jump. Is that gonna work now? And then just put a bit of wood there and everything's fine. And let's see if I do 1, 2, 3, 4 and just do one piece of road down here. Is that going to be enough to catch them? I'm not sure, but it's an idea that's crazy enough that it might actually work. Right, let's now put this to the test. Right, let's just quickly see if that will fit across there. Oh, for God's sake, it's over budget, for God's sake. Right, let's not fit that across there and let's just hope for the absolute best. Here we go. So for this one in particular, I'm just going to say screw it to the budget and let's just see. I've got way over budget. Let's just see if it's going to make it. If it still doesn't make it, then I'm just going to cry. Oh, no! Rodriguez made it, but the freaking car didn't.
Say something, I'm giving up.
Right, here we go again.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around.
just please work. Just please work. Just please work. Just don't. Come on. Come on. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. It bloody worked. It bloody worked. That legit took me like 20 minutes, just that one level. So on that note, I'm gonna end this video here. If you wanna see more Polybridge, it is actually a really fun game. I just like the artwork in it. The artwork is like freaking beautiful, man. It's absolutely beautiful. But yeah, if you wanna see me play more Polybridge, then let me know in the comment section below. And if you did enjoy the video, give it a big old thumbs up. And other than that, I shall see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye!
Shape state of dreaming has left men numb.